stop by when you're able to have your family days so they can get on a microphone and say, hey, look what I haven't done, but I'm going to do it tomorrow. And then they look for re-election bids. You got to understand something. You got to hold those that are responsible. We're in these predicaments because people are not doing their damn job. And we've got to hold them accountable. So you heard this young sister speak. I wish I was 35 again. Oh, my Lord, when she said that. But here it is. Our young people, yes, we've got to get out here. You got to get out here and pick up the torch. But you also got to understand that if you have to, we will march to every single elected official's office and tell them, do their job. Francis can't do it by herself. The assembly can't make it happen the way we want it to make it happen. It's the city council and our congressmen that's supposed to be out here. That's who's supposed to be holding the ball for you. So understand, going on forward, that we will continue to rally. I'll be here with you whenever we have to be. We will knock on doors if we have to. We stand in front of these officers and we will make them do their damn job.